On y va?
On y va?
Ti va a portare!
Once you have learned the 22.5 degree clock exercise,
try to execute 20 equal movements of the same length around the center point of the kite. And here it is, the 18 degree clock. This exercise is one of my favorites because it requires the highest precision and is almost impossible to perform perfectly.